I'm only going to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times, and obey what I say at all times. Let's make this a clean fight.
Well, today is a rather sad day in the world of boxing. Today we get to watch an invisible yet extremely fat man beat up a small Russian man.
Let me show you how a real
And this man smiles here in the red corner. He's been training for 40 minutes, and he's ready and rearing to go. Once we hear that bell, we're going to see what's going on right off the bat. And it's off! Oh! And he slaps him across the face. Smiles slaps Melky across the face, and now they're going at it. They're going at it like true champions. Melky's trying to get a strike across, but Smiles, he struck his chest, he struck his gut. Keeps striking him in the gut, and then he keeps slapping him across the face. I don't even think that's legal. What in the world is this? I think he's supposed to be doing a left hook, but he's just slapping him. He just slaps him across the face. Oh my goodness. He keeps going back and forth. One to the gut, one to the face. One to the gut, one to the face. It's a pattern. He's got a pattern down, and I don't think Melky can stop him. Oh, good Lord. Oh, he slaps him across the face again. Oh, another hit. He's punching him now. He's punching him. Oh, that was just back to his face. He's going back to slapping him. I don't know what to think of this. From this perspective, it just looks like he's just slapping him. The first thing we saw was just a one slap right out the gate. Now, oh, he went in for the left hook. He hit him with the right hook. He's got him with the right hook again. Oh, he's going back to his old patterns again. Melky is just taking this like a champion. He's getting slapped across the face. This is an absurdity in all the world of boxing. But it's happening. It's happening whether we like it or not. Look at them go. Good Lord, he's just slapping him across the face. It must be pain. I don't know if it's painful. It looks like it is. I think there might be some slight bleeding on the right eye. You know, the right eye of Melky right over there. Oh, he's hitting him. Yep, blood is definitely shed. And we're off to the first round. The first round is over. Looks like Smiles is really taking in that breather. Melky's just ready and rearing to go, but looks like Smiles getting winded. Oh, he's taunting him now. He's warning him. Looks like the slapping's not over just yet. And he's taking that breather. He's really winded. Good Lord. I wonder what's going to... It looks like he's getting ready. Oh, yep, he's ready. He's going back in early. And they're off. And a slap right out the gate. Another slap. He just keeps slapping. No, that was a right hook. Oh, he's going right hooks now. He's not slapping anymore. Oh, he's bringing out the right hooks now. He's getting into the groove. Smiles is just punishing this man. He keeps punching him in the gut. And right when his weakness is exposed, he just right hooks. Right hook. I swear, it's the only thing he does. He just punches him in the gut, and then he goes a right hook. Oh, but Melky's giving him the business. He's trying to block. Oh, Melky just let his guard down, and now he's paying for it. Good Lord. Oh. Melky cannot catch a break with this man just slapping him across the face. Good Lord. Oh God, the ribs. He is tenderizing those ribs. He's just going one, two, one, two. Oh, now he's slapping.
Come on, you commie.
He's really bringing the pain right now.
I'll give you the
good
right
Lord.
Come on.
He's taunting him.
Come on.
He's giving him a punch for free, but Melky ain't buying it. Oh, and he punches Melky. It looks like he hesitated. I swore he would have given him that one for free. Oh, he's getting into the groove again. Gut, face. Oh, right in the face. Gut, come on, face. There we go. Gut, face. It's a sound tactic. I'm not gonna lie. It may not look entertaining, but good Lord, it's happening whether we want it to or not. This man is just going left and right, left and right. Melky's trying to protect his face because that's Oh, two right hooks, two powerful right hooks is going in. Good Lord, Melky's getting every single punch in he can, but it is not working for him. Good God, I've never seen anything. Oh, Melky really laid it into him. Looks like Smiles is letting his guard down. He's really paying for that now. And that's the bell.
And now our fighters are back in their corners, taking a breather. This is really taking a toll on this. I believe Smiles, it says here he's over roughly 300, 400 pounds. I can't believe a 400-pound man is taking on a small Russian man.
Yeah.
This Russian man has gotten everything, done everything to get here, and now he might lose it all to a fat man. I'm not going to lie. Despite the fact that Smiles is putting up such a pathetic fight, he's gotten the most hits, and they can't do a knife. If he can't knock him out, then he might win by technicality. Oh, looks like he's ready. Back in the game. Oh, right out the gate, and he slaps him again. This is his signature deal here. Smiles is just slapping the hell out of this man. Focusing on the right face. Oh, a center punch. Melky's catching on to the hole, slapping in the punch and the right hooks. But it's not working. Oh, looks like Smiles is running out of steam, but looks like Melky is too. Good God. We're watching a battle of titans. I mean, you can't tell because Smiles' lower half, his almost entire body is invisible. But believe me, he's not a pretty man, and this is not a pretty fight. Oh, and Melky's just pummeling Melky. He's just pummeling him. Oh, good God. Look at him go. Oh, this is absurd. Some ref. Why isn't the ref doing anything? Oh, Melky got in some punches right there, but he's just constantly getting left and right at the entire time. Smiles has not stopped. He just keeps punching him in the gut, and then giving him the right hook or the right slap. Oh, now he's trying to change it up. Nope, now he went back. You gotta know what you know. If it works, then why bother changing it? Melky's really giving him the business. Good Lord, this is abysmal. This man, he's not taking anything from Melky. No matter how hard Melky hits him, he just keeps hitting. Good Lord, he's just going to combo town on him. Giving him the old 1-2 wobble combo. Oh, and he's down! Melky is down! That's his first down in the entire match.
You want more?
Oh, and he looks like he's back up. He's ready for more. He's ready to take him down. Oh, 4 seconds left on the clock. And a KO! Second KO! Good Lord, the man was slapped to hell and back. I can't believe this, ladies and gentlemen. Melky has just been punished by this fat, mentally challenged man. Oh, looks like we're going to the judges.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
And Smiles has won this, his first major fight, and now he's ready to go on to the next one. I wonder what we're going to see next in the next stream, ladies and gentlemen. It is ridiculous.